Cranky Pants Games.
Who's the frickin' genius who came up with that name?
I've never really believed in true evil. At least not until that night in the cabin. The night we found the book. Necronomicon Ex Mortis, the Book of the Dead. Inked in blood and bound in human flesh, the book holds the power to resurrect demons and summon the powers of darkness. Professor Raymond Nobe brought the Necronomicon to this quiet place years ago to study the book. To unlock its secrets. He was never seen again. When we read it, we awoke something in the woods. A dark, infectious evil as old as time. It got into my hand and it went bad, so I cut it off. It got to the others too, twisting them, changing them. They became something less than human. That's when they came for me.
Just a little.
Soldiers of Darkness, attack!
Remember, there is no I in insanity.
Or you're going down! You're going down hard!
Let's see if these freaks are still allergic to lead. No, you're through. This looks like it'll open if I can just figure out how.
Their own defense. We will not take crap from you. And remember, I told patients. Yesterday's shock therapy and use seminar was a jolting success. Thank you to all who participated. And remember, there is no I in insanity.
Finally, some good luck.
Son of a... Yeah. Oh, why you...
No going back now. Suck on that. Hold on, there's got to be a way through here. Electrified water. How shocking. Guess this guy ordered extra crispy. Hey, bub, what's cooking? That'll work. Possessions? Come on, come on, where are you?
Oh,
I'm good. You know, 10 to 1 says, that hurt. Now this is therapy! Oh, you gotta go. No exit? Let's go. Good riddance. No, you're through. There we go.